It's built by McDonald and Ranjit. They're two artists from New York working together. They're active members of the open framework community.
It's quite tight, yeah. There's a lot of pressure on your waist, but so basically it begins with you're seeing an aerial view of the room. As if you're right up there up top, so you can see everyone milling around here. And then you kind of drop down, and it's not that fast.
Yeah.
But it's quite disorientating. Drop a little bit faster and
yeah.
It almost gives you a little bungee effect. So yeah, it's really good.